quite frankly, the good news about a recession is the focus being on operations. Can you count up the numbers? Can you determine where you make profits? And can you collect the cash? So I think it's made things sharper. You've had less resource in the team. It's given you an opportunity to have a much broader role. And the beauty, perhaps it's the wrong word about a recession, but the beauty of tough times is it gives you an opportunity to drive change through an organisation.
With corporate governance, with everything stemming from the Enrons and the Lehman Brothers, and the amount of time that a board has to spend on risk and mitigating risk, and also the lack of confidence people have had in business about making business decisions about whether to invest, how to protect their business, how to survive through a recession, has meant that all eyes have turned to the finance director to give them that confidence via analysis, via data.